when Oliver's arrested in episode 5, in his mugshot, his prisoner code, if you will, was 731941.
Right.
And Green Arrow's first appearance was in issue 73 in 1941.
Okay, well, that's a pretty good one, yeah.
It was a comic called More Fun Comics.
I love the names of old comics.
That's what it's called.